rectangle shape like this. You make sure like this is nice. And then you open it like this. But these are for mistakes. And it'll look like an arrow. Fold like this. And this. Shape is nice. So, you fold it like clockwise again. And you fold it like it's almost going to be an aeroplane. You turn it behind. And you can see one lion. It'll be there. So, now coming properly, turn it back and arrange it. And then turn it back. After you're done like this, you can fold it like